Hi, my name is Josh, and I'm a photographer. I'm mostly inspired by, as far as my photography is concerned, everything I see around me. I try to look for the beauty in everything, whether it's a couple blades of grass or, you know, the sunlight coming through the leaves or the way it's bouncing off the water. I take pleasure out of forms and contrasts, and most of my stuff's in black and white, mainly because I prefer the form more so than the colors. I think the colors can sometimes get distracting. That's not to say I don't have any colored photographs, though. I love making people go wow. I want to captivate people. That is the goal with the photography, is not just to create something that's nice, because anybody can take a nice picture. People can take nice pictures on their phones. The goal is to create something that's truly captivating, something that sucks you in. My goal is to be great. I want to be on the walls of the Warhol. I want to be on the walls of the Carnegie Museum. I want to be on the walls of the MoMA. I want to be remembered. My name is Joshua, and I am a raw artist.
That's it.
Thanks.